Welcome to another episode of Issac and His Mother. This is part 37. I do not own any of the music that you hear or will hear. This is actually Evanescence. They are awesome. Alright, an HP up. Right off rip. Of course. Because why wouldn't I need a key? Just because. That should be a good start. Sweat. Oh my gosh. Oh, they explode, of course. Damn. Played by shit that blows up. Well, Evanescence lasted longer than I did. That's fucked. This is Creed singing one. Shout out to those guys. Okay, that's not bad. I see that rock and that. This is a good ass fucking item. This callus. That is so worth it. 3 cents too. But will I get 23 cents for this run? I don't know. Just to be safe, I'm gonna max out on damage. By you, I'd hold my wand to raise another. This guy knows what it is. Songs are just mini stories of people's lives, you know? Rise and fall, but in the end. We'll meet our fate together. Yeah. Nobody's above it. Oh, damn. Where the fuck that bomb come from? Oh, he snuck me. With a butthole clench. Let's go. Damage and HP. Callus, your feet feel stronger. I will no longer get hurt when going over spikes, because that's actually pretty useful. You'd be surprised the free shit you'll get. Oh my gosh, this fucking asshole. Suck a dick. Got him. He's down though. Let's do it. I will take rotten, baby. Fuck yeah. I have no bombs. That is sad. I'm gonna go see if there's any bombs in the shop. No, but I almost walked away from my item. Ooh. That would have been less than ideal.
Yo, where the fuck did it go?
And I got Cricket's body. Let's go. Wow. Hold on, buddy. I'll be right back. Oh, wow. Let's fucking go. That's fucking awesome. And then raw liver to get to top it all. Alright, looks like a bunch of keys in this one is what's needed, huh? Oh. Like in the Creed tonight, huh? Missed me that time, didn't you, bitch? I'd oblige. Can you advise? Are you ready? For what's to come? Oh wow, 20 coins. I'm gonna take obviously this one. Grab this bomb. Key and a coin. Fuck it, cause you know what, one more coin. Fuck yes. Cut and run. Oh my gosh, what a OP. This is about to be. Oh shit. Are you ready? For what's to come? Yeah, this Cricket's body mix is just OP as fuck. How about it? Oh damn! It's spitting spiders too. You think that's gonna cause me to wreck, huh? Spit them. Bitch, you're gonna miss. Now it's just the spiders. You see these fucking dodge skills though. It was all Cricket's head. My point proven. I will be taking Little Horn. Big Brother is watching. Let's go. Wow. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna start by blowing that one up. Oh my gosh. It's a fucking HP up for a bomb. Let's go. Wow. Wow. In that case, I'll buy another fucking bomb. Shit. Got my bomb back, a coin. Half a heart I didn't need, but had I needed it. Shout out to Five from Death Punch, this is 100 ways to hate. Yes. Okay. Wow. Wow, that's awesome. PJs. I like that. Alright, here we go. Max damage. Now I'll pick it up. Full health. Fuck yeah. That's an understatement. Whoa, you are! Well, I guess I'll need a key. Oh my gosh, and it's fucking Mega Tears. Let's go. Wow. Wow. That's an item I haven't seen in a really long time. But I'm glad I got it, because I have a really good one. This I know is true. There's 100 fucking things that I heard about you. Oh my gosh, I hate you fucks. Oh, so you spawn more. Dicks. You gave me. So there's a 99 cent item in this game that's OP as fuck. And it's the letter R on the keyboard. You can use it to reset your run, but keep every stat you've gained. So you could go all the way to, like, the fucking final room and get transported back to the first floor, but keep everything you got and make it double runs, but the same run, making it OP as fuck. Oh, that'd be so sweet. I don't care. Poor Stoney, you're gonna have to listen to the British National Anthem every morning on trumpet. Alright, show me what it is. Oh, yes. Mine? Mine as fuck. Money equals power is about to be OP as fuck. Alright, let's check it out. Fuck it. What? Oh, then you didn't put in your coordinates, right? Oh my gosh, yes. With the commas.
Yes.
It definitely works, bro. You might not have gotten the right location. They might have been fibbing you on the Google page you went to. Some do that. Piercing, nice. Being able to move faster is okay. Beam of the last is a little of the good life. It's to have a good time. Huh? I cut my I used the fucking thing twice. Cut and run. The first time it cut my head off, and the second time it cut my soul from my body. There's a little ghost running around doing damage. That's hilarious. That is hilarious. Wanted it this way. Okay. Wow. Stacked. All I want is to have a good time. Oh my gosh. No way! Tractor beam. Give me that shit. What? Oh my gosh, I'm getting stacked. You'd have to be a fucking idiot to lose on this. Oh man, I am just getting stacked on this. Let's go. Just cause though, let's see. Oh my gosh, and a nickel. 77 cents, let's go. This is T Grizzly, how many? Cause I ain't never told on my niggas, dog. How many niggas can say that? On some quiet shit, like get me to a cell with my niggas so we can politic. So don't fuck with my clock. No, you just need the coordinates, longitude, latitude, with the comma, with the comma. Well, 2 cents, fuck it. She kept doing it. That's a real bitch. I love you. I love you. I wonder how that's gonna play out. I treat my niggas like we came out the same pussy. Only thing I told them bitches was my lawyer number. I done been through Cincinnati, headed to the case. Really, I learned how to drive on them interstates. Like, leak, nigga, wake up, we an hour away. If we get into some shit, that nigga know he's safe. Good, nigga. Cause I ain't never told on my niggas, dog. I ain't never told with that pistol, dog. How many niggas can say that? How many niggas can say that? I ain't scared to hit that road and go get it. Oh my gosh, and all the good items are showing up. Give them. Let's go. Who's calling? Uh-oh. That could have been my kid. To call back. What a dick. Didn't mean to call you. This is where I start fucking with her. Had enough of the bull, want the young calf. Hey, what's up? Trying to smoke? You know my address. Good times. Like some fucking Lord of the Rings up in this bitch. Shit. Trying to tap out that fruity pebbles today. When I open my eyes and see the lies, I live on the life that I left behind. If only we could go back in time, like, how fucking sweet would that be, you know? Okay, obviously I'm gonna start with strength, use it, pick up the other card, and then I'm just gonna annihilate these guys. Fuck you guys. Doop 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 doop. Just shooting all kinds of crazy directions. It almost works when you have enough damage. About to smoke with my neighbor, guys. Me from the blind side. Oh my gosh, Spirit Heart, let's go for free. Let's fucking go. You know what would complete this run? Daddy Long Legs. That would be fantastic. What was the 7-cent item? Range? I guess I could use range. This will give me Stompy. That should be pretty good. Range and luck up. Damn. They're so convincing to make you buy more. Yeah, bitch, you ain't shit now, are you, Death? Get your fucking ass over here, ho. Get the fuck out of here with that brimstone. Burn. Burn, bitch. I'd be all careful and shit. Oh, it's Pestilence. Hello, Pestilence. Why are you such an asshole? Oh, he's one of the horsemen, and he's an asshole. Oh, you see that homing in the end he tried to fuck me with? What the fuck? Get out of here. That fucking kindergarten crap out of here. Yes, burn this fucker first. It's fucking Pestilence 2.0. Brimstone! Oh my gosh, this is about to be OP as fuck. You know what? I'll take the 7 seals too. Little Harbinger, fuck it. I'm having a good run. 3 cents. Wow. Oh, I can't wait till the maid comes on Thursday. It's chaos that controlled my mind. But always in my heart. Alright. Goodbye. Stem cells. That's a pretty good one. To feed our appetite. Keep the cum in her every night. What a guy. Pretending to be the same. Oh, those are mine. Well, let's go, pussy. Open up and see what you got. Thought so. Wasn't much. Oh my gosh, 3 of those. Jeez, what the fuck? That's just fucked up. Oh my gosh. That's another HP up. Oh, synth oil spun. puberty. Squeezy. Eye drops. Give me them. Eye drops. Yes. Let's fucking go. Oh my gosh. It's Daddy Longlegs. Hey, what's up, bro? I was just talking about you, homie. Too many times before. Yeah, I'm about to get for a ride with the neighbor. Bitches. Give me this lump of coal. Okay. I will not be buying ball of bandages. That's not, no. The fuck? I'll take that health though. Let's go to the boss fight. Look at me trying to move on into the boss fight already. Oh, you guys are assholes. Steam sale. Fuck you guys. Now you give me steam sale. There we go. I just gotta keep him hitting. But my dreams turn to tears. I am mauling this dude. You ain't get none of that health back, pussy. Get him, Bighorn. Oh, he got me, you fucking asshole. Give me that coin. Oh, he took my shit. What a dick. You ain't gonna be like that. Ooh, it's bombs. Yes. Mine. Money. Always tell me what you wanna hear. Sup? Just finishing this Issac run. Like, wear your heart on your sleeve. Where the fuck did he think that up at? That was a good one. Wear your heart on your sleeve. That's a good one. All right, let's see how many pennies I can get in this. 1, 2, 3, 4. No way. 7, 8, 9, 10. 13. All 13 cents, guys. Wow. That's crazy. Alright, thank you for watching.